Hi everybody, Steve Szara here from Szara Dental Lab, and in this video I'm going to show you something pretty wild. I actually made my own metal sintered expander. That's right, I printed a model and designed the case and made it so I can try this expander on, because I was really curious on what this feels like. The thing I wanted to see is how fast it takes to deliver this appliance, and obviously it's going to be pain-free because it's occlusal. And I want to see what it feels like. So after all, there's no separators involved, so I can snap this right in if it fits well, and I can describe how it feels. And here we go. I'm going to put this in my mouth. And that's the delivery. Now I'm wearing an expander. With an expander in my mouth, I've never worn one before, so now I know what it's going to make my voice sound a little different. But as far as the fit and the comfort, it's spot on. Now granted, you have to bond the appliance in, but the actual fitting is absolutely comfortable. It's perfect. Now the only thing I have to do is get used to eating with an expander in my mouth. Compared to the expanders we've been making for years, I would say this is so much better, so much more comfortable, so much faster. There's no doubt about it. This is the way to go. And metal sintering is the future of orthodontics, for sure. And saying the word future is very hard with an expander. Stay busy, my friends, and we'll see you in the next one. Would you be interested in seeing what it's like to put a herbst in? Well, you might be interested in the next video coming up very shortly. When it's up, press right here. This is the future. This is the future of orthodontics. It's a tongue twister. This is definitely the future of the... We don't want to say the word future because I got to get used to saying this one. This is definitely going to be the future of orthodontics.